Howard County detectives are now willing to fork over $2,000 if you can name the man you see in this video. He is accused of robbing Med One Pharmacy in Woodbine back on April the 12th, just before 2 in the afternoon. Police tell us he showed employees a gun, demanded prescription medicine before hightailing it out of here. The pharmacy was also robbed back on February 21st, and it's possible the two are connected. Call police at 410-313-STOP if you have any information.